coming and going rule in Tennessee refers to the rule that typically workers' compensation benefits are not recoverable if an employee is injured going or coming to or from work. There are some exceptions to that rule, so any employee that's injured going and coming from work should discuss that issue with an attorney before deciding not to pursue a workers' compensation claim.